that, you're still very young yourself and there's lots of up and coming artists, producers. What kind of advice would you give them?
I would say if you're going into music to make a living, you should definitely read up on the business of music. Learn about the copyright involved, learn about what responsibilities you will take on as the creator of a piece of music. And I think that is the key to everything, because if you're going into music, more than likely you already know what music sound like and you know how you want it to sound, So that part is relatively, it's a simpler part, but it's just when the business part come in, like, you just want to ensure that you're protected so that you aren't exploited, because that's kind of been the culture of music business in general. It's like you're exploiting the younger ones who don't know what they're getting into. So definitely, I feel like that's the best piece of advice. Like, keep on making music, but also learn about the business so you don't get exploited.
For real.